Started playing a long time ago. I was probably in sixth grade when I got my first guitar, you know, and it was out in the middle of the country, middle of nowhere, and it was kind of the only thing to do. And just immediately, I was, you know, hooked on it and just wanted to learn more, wanted to get, you know, more music to learn how to play it. Of course, start trying to learn all your heroes songs, you know. I started out playing some Metallica and then some Willie Nelson and stuff like that. And just grew on me, and I started kind of writing my own songs around 14 or 15. You know, and they weren't too shabby. It was kind of, I could tell there was something to build on, like I might have had a knack for it.
My name is Ross Shifflett, and we came here to rock your socks off.
The gentle and the kind seem to die before the wild, so forever wild I'll be.
Let us drink to fallen brothers, to broken-hearted mothers, and the lucky sons of bitches, you and